It's an exciting day, friends. Welcome to Minutes to Muse. Pointer for today, Saturday, is God will not remain silent.
God, the Redeemer and Savior, in Isaiah chapter 62 and verse 1. For Zion's sake, I will not keep silent, and for Jerusalem's sake, I will not keep quiet, until her righteousness goes forth like brightness, and her salvation like a torch that is burning. God, the righteous judge, in Psalms chapter 50, verse 3, our God shall come and shall not keep silent. A fire shall devour before him, and it shall be very tempestuous all around him.
Let's know as to why God will not remain silent. Silence of authorities raises ambiguity and fear of injustice and threat to the afflicted, upright, honest ones, and compels one to revolt against evil, triumph. Our deliverer, the true and just God, stands up always for the weak and downtrodden. You can trust him as his righteous judge who richly compensates what a mortal cannot do. Let's think, friends. Don't think God is silent when your Bible is closed. Open it and read it. God will speak.
Let's pray. Father God, we come to your holy presence to worship and praise you. Lord, you are our creator, and we are the creations of thine hands. We thank you for your love and patience towards thy creations. Lord, whenever the enemy and its evil agents are deceptive against thy chosen, you don't keep silent, but rises up to support and protect us as the righteous judge, the Lion of Judah. Lord, today, let everyone know that the Lord God is not silent, but he is risen to redeem his chosen. In Jesus' mighty name, we ask and pray. Amen.